I didn't even get him to phase two that time. How you doing, baby? Appreciate you coming through. Have you tried this game yet? This is like right up your alley, bro. Definitely Elden Ring vibes. Far in up to this boss guy. It's enjoyable. Attack better, and then I'll be able to fight this guy and beat him easier. How squishy is an orange peel exactly? You can't do math. That's it, bro. I ain't a one-trick pony. I'm gonna make this work. It's gonna take me a few more tries, but I'm gonna make shit work, dog. Don't you worry.
feel to why. What I do? Oh, yay! Oh, boy! That's what I'm saying. Let's fucking go. Oh, man. I was in that right there, boy. I was so in that. I know there's a save point back here. I kind of want to go forward, but I don't know if there's a save point up this way. I hope there is. As of you see kind of stuff, yo, it's the top-notch content over here. You know what I'm saying? I don't know if I see no tree over here, so I'm gonna go the way I know where there is one, save the game. It's safe. Listen, man, I ain't even gonna do it. Yeah, don't even judge me on that. Sheesh. I definitely need a round of applause after that boss battle. That was my third try. Thank you for the applause, Kawhi. Kawhi, thank you for the applause. Damn, Puppet Master got bodied.
One more thing I should mention. The hotel security excludes puppets like you. So you'll have to lie to get inside. You're a special puppet after all.
Yeah, tomorrow is Sunday. Liar, liar, pants for hire. I mean, why would I have told the truth? Like, wouldn't that have just made my job a whole lot harder? Maybe I would have just failed. I'm like, I'm Pinocchio! I'm a puppet, what do you mean?